Hey guys, so my favorite implant to use for breast augmentation is the ultra high implant. So if you look at the ultra high, you can see how full it is, but you would think like it's round and unnatural. Not really, because let's say this is your chest, this is your breast. And so no matter how much it rotates, it has a teardrop to it with a little bit of a bump. That's why it's my favorite, because it looks really nice and gives you the great cleavage and it still looks really natural.